Brothers and sisters, welcome to the Eugene, Oregon Mission. And we are so glad that you can be here. And we just want you to get out in the field and get going. So without further ado, we're going to be passing out vehicles. Elders, there you go. Knock yourselves out.
No thanks, I have my own church.
Thank you. Shake.
Cool.
Well, it's getting late. Maybe we should just call it a night.
Yeah, but let's just knock on one more door.
Okay, what's one more person saying no gonna hurt?
I remember you.
Well, we just wanted to...
You're missionaries, right?
Yes, we are.
I've been praying real hard, and two messengers came. In a dream.
Well, we do have a message for you, if you'd like to hear it.
Yes, I would. Would you like to come in? I can go get my wife.
Sure.
Kiss your bicep. All right.
So thanks for having us here.
I am just so thrilled to have you. I never get customers. I mean visitors.
Don't make fun of me.
That's how y'all do.
Me too.
What'd you say?
All right, so
can
say.
Who talked now?
And say.
Do you like them?
Mm-hmm. They're good.
Because normally I just throw those things right away.
Why? You didn't eat any of his in your mouth, did you?
Well, I put them in my mouth.
I didn't put them in my mouth, I took my lips.
Your mouth is too full.
I forgot my life.
I'm kind of
I missed it.
Oh, damn it.
Not far enough. Not far enough. You look really good at that. How you get so good at that?
I think you should do that for about 5 minutes.
Yeah. I think between all those we can get it.
Go Ducks!